Hi Cancer, I hope you're doing well. So we'll be looking at whoever you're thinking about here. Hierophant, Five of Swords, Five of Wands in reverse. So that is 555, but in reverse. Paired with the King of Swords, you're dealing with someone who's extremely stubborn and fixed in their ways. Ace of Pentacles upright. I'm almost getting with a Leo Mars. I'm getting almost Sun square Mars. Right, if I go by the tarot, this is someone who has a hard time initiating or stepping out of their comfort zone. I'm seeing a lot of fears here for this person on your mind. See, it can be in regards to offering you something stable with the Ace of Pentacles, but I am seeing someone who's quite work-focused here as well. So it could also be there's some opportunity being presented to them when it comes to finances, but they're scared. Yeah, they're having a hard time almost going after what they truly want. That is what I'm seeing. There may be some confidence issues here. Coming through as someone who's emotionally unavailable as well. Or they try to. It's almost logic, right? Mind over heart, but they have a hard time. Someone who's trying to hide their emotions here as well, which I see in their feelings. We'll get to that. How they're viewing you, we have Taurus, 12th house, Queen of Pentacles, Two of Swords, Eight of Cups in reverse. And Two of Pentacles upright. So they're almost seeing like more shadow aspect of Taurus. They may see you as someone who's selfish and who's focused on yourself. That you're not really bothered in a way. You have a lot on your plate. So you may be distracted. Also pursuing your goals, right? Working on your finances here. But with 12th house and Eight of Cups, it's almost, I'm not sure if you're in contact with this person. Because it's almost they're assuming things. Because on one hand, they see that, okay, you're not really focused on the situation completely. But on the other hand, they feel that you're still emotionally clinging to them. Or there's some sort of emotional bond between the both of you. But 12th house, usually for how someone's viewing you, is it can be a timid energy. But it can also be someone who's secretive, right? Withdrawn, not the most expressive. This also may be someone who feels that you sort of divert your attention, so you, it's almost a distraction here for you. How they're feeling, we have Third House, Aries, King of Pentacles, Six of Swords, Fool in Reverse, Six of Cups. Yeah, that fear is being expressed here as well in their feelings. There's some sort of risk or something they're afraid of here. We do have a couple here, Cancer, but they're coming through as the King of Pentacles upright. They're viewing you as the Queen of Pentacles in reverse. This may be someone who travels. Physical labor is coming through, but it can be someone who travels for work here as well. But you know what I'm getting here, Cancer? They try to avoid their feelings for you, right? And they're not initiating anything with the Fool in reverse. Do you see how the Six of Swords? It's almost she's looking back and she's sneaking away. Right? It's evening, it's nighttime, and she's avoiding. But they can't avoid their feelings. We have Six of Cups. This person tries to distract themselves so they don't have to feel. But it's almost the Six of Swords is walking straight into the Six of Cups, which is memories. This person is missing you if there's distance. They have a hard time shaking this connection off, really. That is what I'm getting here. There may have been a friendship here as well with the Third House, perhaps a strong intellectual bond. But with Third House, I am getting the same energy where someone's trying to avoid their feelings for some reason. What they want from you, we have 11th House opposition, King of Wands, King of Swords, Five of Wands, and the World in Reverse. Yeah, so this may have been a bit of an opposites attract. While they are wanting a friendship here, I'm getting it. They do want communication, but this is a very stubborn energy. We have all three kings representing. What are we missing? We're missing the King of Cups. Yeah, they're not being emotionally expressive to you. There may have been other people involved as well, right? Gossip, drama. But what they're wanting is they don't want any arguments. They don't want to fight with you. They want to be on good terms or friendly terms with you. I don't think they feel this is over with the World in Reverse, right? It's unfinished business. They're seeking some sort of clarity when it comes to the situation. very goal-oriented type of person. They're distracted. They're viewing you as distracted as well. You're both sort of doing your own thing here. For their intentions, we have Queen of Wands in reverse, Ten of Wands upright, High Priestess in reverse, Nine of Pentacles, Gemini, 10th house. Well, they're focused on their reputation, their career, perhaps networking. They're working hard on some sort of project, something, some goals they have. They feel they have a lot on, you know, they have a lot going on here. I'm seeing a lot of short distance travels, them moving around quite a bit here. And this has to do with what they do for a living. But it can also be responsibilities when it comes to their family. So yeah, they're not planning on initiating anything. The passion is there, but it's a bit of a front they have with the King of Swords, right? Cold, aloof, I'm not bothered. It's Aquarius. They're embodying the Aquarius, you know, more detached, aloof energy. But beneath that is the King of Wands and the Six of Cups. So yeah, no matter how hard they try to run, it's almost they come back to you, right? But yeah, they're not listening to their intuition. This person's, I don't want to say they're emotionally unavailable because that's not what I'm feeling. I'm having a hard time making sense of their feelings. So this, if there has been a timeout, I think it's necessary for this person to work through their emotions. They're not paying attention to their intuition and they're trying to distract themselves with other things so they don't have to think about you. But then they can't escape their feelings for you with the Six of Cups. There's memories. There's a soul tie, right? Six of Cups, Sun in Scorpio. And there is a friendship here. Or there was. Yeah, so they're single, they're independent, focused on their coins, ignoring their feelings, ignoring their intuition. That is what they're doing. Your outcome, we have Saturn 6th house. That's rough energy. We have Saturn 6th house and we have Wheel of Fortune. It's almost Saturn in Virgo, right? And we have Page of Cups and Ten of Swords in reverse. I don't see that this is an uphill battle. A lot of lessons. And it's almost blockages being put in the way here. Because the universe, right? External forces getting in the way. Some of you, it's literally what you do for a living. That is proving to be an obstacle. But there's definitely, it's almost karmic lessons I'm seeing here. A lot of restrictions. And if this were to work, there needs to be equal effort from both sides, but a lot of hard work. Right? It's all earth coming through. I'm also getting a strong power couple vibe here. Some of you may work with this person with all this earth and the 10th house coming through. Very few of you, this won't be for everyone. Someone may be overtly concerned what other people think of them, so they do come across as a bit superficial, right? So that may be holding them back if there's some differences and they feel you won't be accepted by those around them. That can be hindering this, but that's for very few of you. So I do see healing. So if you have been hurt or you're feeling some way, you will get over that. But I don't see anyone coming forward here to express emotion, right? Page of Cups in reverse. It's probably this person because they hide. I'm not sure. We'll see how you're feeling in a second, but it seems to be mutual. You're both sort of mirroring one another in some ways. Your outcome, we have Tower, Five of Cups in reverse. The Moon, Four of Swords in reverse. I apologize for the sounds outside. We have Three of Wands and the Magician. So you're manifesting. I think you're manifesting communication. But whatever you're manifesting here, Cancer, I'm getting you may doubt yourself here with the Four of Swords in reverse. It's almost manifesting from a place of unease or restlessness in a way. So it is telling you we want to, the Four of Swords in reverse, we want it to be upright. So be careful of your thoughts. Pay attention to what you're thinking here on a daily basis because some of that is manifesting, right? Five of Cups in reverse is when we're releasing, right? We're healing. So there may be something. You may be avoiding this person with the Two of Swords in reverse, Tower in reverse, and sort of headed into the unknown, right? Not knowing where you're headed, but also being hopeful with the Three of Wands. Ooh. Seven of Cups. Yeah, you're confused with the Moon. card here as well. There's a restless energy coming from you, but you are healing. You are. So if you've been feeling down, or you've been thinking, overthinking things, you'll be getting out of that. You may be confused whether you want to invest. A lot of you may decide that you don't. You don't want to put effort into this. But this is free will, because I see, you see how she's looking into the Seven Cups. She hasn't quite made a decision. Especially if this person is not, right? They're sort of detaching and avoiding. So it can be their lack of effort that has you confused, right? Where do I go next with the moon? What is Cancer manifesting here? Can you please clarify the Magician and Three of Wands? What is Cancer manifesting? Some of you, it can be a second chance, but I was getting communication, right? Yeah, we have Justice and Eight of Wands. You want things to be equal. You want clarity. That is what you're manifesting. Ace of Swords. Some of you, a new beginning. You're manifesting balance, fairness, and communication here as well. I think you want communication. Will this... what can I ask? What action is this person taking towards Cancer? Ace of Swords. So they may be reaching out here to communicate. So you're getting what you want. Ooh, Ten of Pentacles. That's beautiful. And Nine of Cups. Two of Wands. Chariot. Wow. Someone may be traveling for work, or you may be at a distance. And you may be making plans here to see one another if that is the case. I want clarity on the tenet. Some of you are committed to this person because we did have the King and Queen of Pentacles. Clarify the Ten of Pentacles. Ten of Pentacles for how someone's acting is usually... Yeah, some of you do. They're wanting to work on this. Three of Pentacles. They're wanting your attention. They're wanting success, victory. Yeah, Ace of Swords is how they'll be acting. They're wanting communication. But this person is very fearful. So if they act weird, they have a lot of trust issues here. I am seeing that. Let's get you some oracle cards here, Cancer. Fears are what is holding this person back. I apologize if you hear children outside. They're having the time of their life right now. I'm far away from them, but this mic picks up on everything. Yeah, look at that. Everything I was telling you. They're trying to detach. Emotions do not sway me. I like to look at everything objectively in order for me to be in a relationship. Well, yeah, they're trying to avoid, but they're walking straight into the Six of Cups. They can't escape their feelings for you, but they do their best. Some of you may not even know they have feelings. They're wearing a mask. Okay, it hurts to see online that you've moved on with your life. I'm suffering in silence. Yeah, I can see this person. Because I was getting some of you have withdrawn and they don't really know, so they assume things. It's sort of that energy. Does Cancer think about me? Probably not. They have a lot on going on for them in terms of career, finances, home life. And then other days they wonder, no, I think Cancer's still stuck on me. So they don't really know. For those of you that are in no contact, they may be trying to pay attention. I wasn't getting any stalking energy here, but it can be they pay attention to your social media, right? To see what you're up to, whether you've moved on or not. But this person has a hard time expressing their emotions for whatever reason with the Four of Pentacles. It's more of a fear of being vulnerable for some reason. They're coming through as upright, so I don't... You know, I'm not getting a negative cheating vibe from them. They're actually quite stable and mature. I love you. I know I don't say it. Yeah, I know I don't say it, but I do. It's hard for me to express my feelings. Let my actions show you. Okay. I'm so terrified to lose you that I find myself wanting to control you. Yeah, this person's not going anywhere. If you have been silent, that it says your silence is killing me. Let's get what? Oh, okay. You make me feel happy and complete. Your presence soothes me. Yeah, this is an overthinker. They're a King of Swords energy, or they have air strong in their chart. I can't stop worrying about all the things that could go wrong. There's a lot on the line. Yeah, but they love you. It's that Six of Cups. Six of Cups is pretty much taking over this whole reading, Cancer, because it is standing out to me more than the other cards here. Yeah, some of you, the issue is distance here. You know what, Cancer? I'm kind of confused about the Tower here. Why is Tower in reverse here for Cancer's outcome? Why are you avoiding? What are you avoiding? Why is Tower in reverse? Ooh, something flipped over. Yeah, someone's here avoiding a rejection, some sort of disaster. Can be something to do with someone's past. Queen of Cups. Perhaps this person threw you off balance, so you did cut them off or shut yourself. You know, if they weren't giving to you, perhaps you pulled back your energy here as well. Okay, perhaps timing with the Wheel of Fortune in reverse for your outcome. We have timing has been important. I want to be with you, but it's just bad timing. Perhaps we're just star-crossed lovers. Perhaps external forces getting in the way. I was telling you, there's some lessons that separation is needed. Yeah, I'm feeling that. It is okay. Yeah, it's the Ten of Pentacles. I'm going to be that total package for you. You will have it all with me. So it's almost they want to be with you, but something external to them is holding them back. Right? They don't want to be swayed by their emotions. They're trying to do what's right for everyone concerned here. But there's some work that needs to be done. But it also depends if you want this person to, right? Yeah, it's going to take me a few months to come back. Keep your options open. I'm still confused. See, I was getting that more so in your energy. We have, I'm willing to start a fight just to have a chance to talk to you. Just say something to me. There may have been clashes with the Aries and third house. That's almost Mars and third house, right? That can be a very sharp, aggressive energy. So there may be something in the way you communicate. This person may have hurt you with their words. They can be very sharp or cutting, right? Or just a lack of not expressing may be hurtful here as well. I don't know, Cancer. Listen to your intuition with this one. If it resonates, right? It's going to take me a few months to come back if they've been in and What advice do you have for Cancer? What advice do you have for Cancer? What advice do you offer, Cancer? Ooh. Okay. Do things, get together, family, friends, be excited, explore new territory. That is what I'm getting. They're wanting you to. It's adventurous energy. And also your community coming through. So it's wanting you to get out and do things, do some planning, hiking, that sort of thing. Page of Wands is a very flirtatious, lighthearted energy. So if you are committed to perhaps just lightening things here between the both of you. Woo. What advice do you have for Cancer? Shaky ground. If you doubt yourself, the foundation may be unstable or questionable and likely to break down. It's time to evaluate the relationship. We have unforgettable. They can try to replace you all they want, but honey, you're irreplaceable. You stand out from the rest. They know they messed up with you. If there was a breakup, you both are avoiding one another. They may, right? King of Wands can be like that. It's driven by his or her passions, but they're having a hard time replacing you if that is the case, right? You stand out from the rest. They know they messed up with you. But a lot of you may feel this is built, right? It's on shaky ground, which is why you're avoiding the situation or you were in the past. But they're wanting to communicate, right? We had 11th house, which is Aquarius and King of Swords. And we also have Ace of Swords. So definite communication is on their mind. And they are wanting to reach out. Okay, Cancer, that is what I have for you. Take care of yourself. If you would like to book a personal reading, the info will be in the description box below. Otherwise, take care of yourself, and I'll see you next week. Bye.